man the bilge pumps at the baseball ground as Derby took on Exeter in a downpour. Derby leading 3-1 from the first leg, moved the ball well on the saturated surface. Gabbiadini's flying header gave them a 14th minute lead. Derby won 5-1 on aggregate and 2-0 on the night. The sub Tommy Johnson rifled in a shot after 63 minutes as Exeter failed to clear a corner.